Will the babies eat that grain?
They will. We technically need another feed trough in here because the mama's putting on the last. Come here, baby. Hey, Amanda, make sure and say something because when Phyllis gets there.
Is somebody else coming to see them?
Yeah.
y'all should charge. I wish they would, yeah. Jump. So this is all of this year's breed, is it?
Huh?
All of these lambs were born this year?
Yes, they're 3 weeks or younger.
Wow.
The biggest one right there, closest to us, he's about three and a half weeks old. He's by far the biggest. Oh yeah, they're not as lively today as normally they are because we just banded tails yesterday.
Oh, what does that mean?
They can't have tails. See how these